This video is how to start it and run it. The O is for engine off. Turn that to on. Put your throttle all the way to choke and hit the start button. You're gonna bring it down to idle. A little bit over idle. Bring to idle, toggle it off. Start your remote. The left joystick controls forward and reverse. The right joystick, right turn and left turn. Switch position joystick up on top, lowers and raises the deck.